Tatsumi Fujinami versus Kevin Nash. Nash had been talking smack backstage during his first tour of New Japan and supposedly made some derogatory comments to Fujinami. Fujinami, taking exception to it, walked over and hit Nash, who was seated at the time, with a palm strike, open hand slap. Nash didn't say anything to Fujinami for the rest of the tour.
Tell us what part of wrestling lore would you like for us to cover next in the comments. Smash that like button.